होता है, लोग हम पे चिल्लाते हैं।
यहाँ पर साइकिल चलाने में इसलिए प्रॉब्लम होती है, इतनी छोटी गलियाँ कहाँ पर टर्न मारे।
लोगों के घर बॉल चली जाती है, वो हम पे चिल्लाने लगते हैं।
So this used to be a place, it was lush green, it was open spaces. Me, between my cousins and my friends, we came, we spent time in the evenings, we played a lot. And now there is hardly any space for people to, you know, enjoy the outside. We're looking to change that, I'm looking to change that, and that's what it is. I was interested in getting some artwork done on that wall for some time. I think the concept of bringing art and color and, you know, creativity to the streets by Asian Paints, it's a great idea.
I really like the concept of, you know, donating your wall for street art and giving back something to the society. I really want to create something which is really bright and colorful that will appeal to all the people who live in that area and to all the kids. जो कलर्स मैंने सोचे थे वो सारे आ रहे हैं। काफी एक्साइटमेंट तो है यहाँ पे बच्चों में जब काम चल रहा है। बच्चे आगे बोलते मैं सुपरमैन हूँ, मैं सुपरमैन हूँ। कोई बोलता है नहीं मैं रेसलर हूँ। लड़कियां आगे बोलती है मैं एंजल हूँ। सो हर एक कैरेक्टर के साथ बच्चे अडेप्ट हो गए हैं। I'm very happy to see that.
The whole idea is to give kids the energy and the incentive to come out, to enjoy the outdoors. Unko ek sense dena ke bhi khulle areas mein rehne ka kya ek experience hota hai, which is being achieved by the artwork and it is colorful, it is beautiful and you know the kids love it.
Ye painting bahut achhi lag rahi hai aur ab mera man kar raha hai yahan pe hum roz aake khelein.